Golly, that's my stomach growling. You know what that means? Fire burritos? Ding, 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 ding. Correctamundo.
Ah, darn, they're closed.
Well, I suppose we could get some leftovers.
Leftovers?
Indeed, it is a letdown. But look at us, Block Rock. It's 3 in the morning and we're starving. It's like our only hope.
Get off of me!
Later that night! Well, we're here!
Nothing fresh!
Been a few years since you had a leftover.
Tis true, Block Frog. Leftovers are in fact pure evil.
What?
Many years ago, I went to get a snack.
Man, I'm hungry.
Listen, son. Don't ever, ever wander off to the fridge to get some leftovers. Ever. Now grab me a bush light.
I'm hungry.
You'll never defeat me!
Now what the deuce is going on in there? Huh?
Roar!
Oh my! My daddy's fighting that creepy monster!
You're going down, leftover monster! You know why? Cause I got my rice cooker, and I know how to perform the my food boss!
No!
My old man sacrificed his life to seal the leftover monster in the rice cooker.
I bet there's fire burritos in here.
You imbecile, don't open the cooker! Block Frog, don't tell me!
Roar!
You big nincompoop!
It's not working, but I ain't giving up yet. Fatty, what are we gonna do?
The only thing we can do, the my food bath.
But you'll die if you...
You know what? Go ahead. I don't care.
Well, at least we get to have all this rice!
I love rice!